power cables. Hang on. Nope. How the fuck are you supposed to do that? Yeah, I just did and nothing happened. Not, I went over here where this cable goes and never. Oh, maybe they're in order. What'd you do? I tried that. Oh, not in the right place though. Yeah. No, I did it from there to here. Wrong. Good job, dude.
Experiments are over. That's something.
Through the cheese hole!
I have seen trauma-induced memory fragmentation before, but nothing like this. I cannot begin to imagine the horrors Krieg must have endured here. Oh, yes I can. Note to self. Begin list of horrors.
Dig deeper till you reach home.
Hang on, was it? Oh, we probably got to go around, haven't we? I'll get out the fucking way, you dozy cunting fucking piece of shit. Move!
Bullets and bombs. No window shopping. Buy something or beat it. Support local business. Sell to Marcus.
Where did that come from?
Don't know what the Widowmaker does. I'll check it out.
Always a pleasure, Vault Hunter.
Ooh, fetch.
What's that noise? Is someone there? It's okay. I won't hurt you, little friend. Here's a little crumb from my dinner you can have. I'm just gonna sit here nice and still. It's up to you if you want to come out. Well, hey there, pretty. Aren't you just the cutest little thing? It's nice to meet you. Looks like you and I are both lab rats in this place. I'm called Krieg. I think I'll call you Tawanda. You know, I needed a friend. Let's agree to help take care of each other.
Smelling really good. I have no idea. I'm doing one of those slow cooking things and... I think I'm glowing.
Reloaded. Thank you, Amara. You said, after your bat, I send you all to death.
No, which is good. Mm. Yeah. I'm just having her nose.
A handy trick.
I was looking for a way to get down there. You know, it's this way. First. The way you go out. Nice one, Ant. You're actually doing a good job for once and stopping that one from getting here until now. Or someone likes one of my activities has just popped up on the screen. Ike emoji, whoever that is. Okay, we've got one of those shoot the little fucking doodahs again. Might as well stay over there, see. Oh, the ant got in the way. Stupid fucking thing. It's spatial awareness. I nearly fell off.
You do not wish to stand in the way of science, do you, Vault Hunter? You may try again.
It's overhead.
Oh, fuck off, Ant.
Now.
You will have to be quicker than that to collect the data.
Damn, there's loads. I shot four. Most of them go behind you. That's the third time that's come up. Someone liked one of your activities, like emoji. What the fuck? Alright, they're gonna. Don't bother looking at me. Look in the direction they're gonna be. Turn around. There you go. Yeah, well, I got six that time. Or five, something like that. They seem to split.
Overhead.
Oh, damn it.
Dead.
Fucking pet. She does be a pain in the rear.
We are on the verge of a discovery,
oh, for fuck's sake. It spits out four and it splits, and I end up shooting a good five go this way.
Dead. Now it flew.
Seven.
Please try again.
We shoot every little glowing ball. Yeah. There's no, I can't see any. What do you mean? I can't see it. Shoot it first.
And overhead.
Some of them are red herrings. I shot the ones that came out the good lines.
Krieg is storing directions, complete with landmark warnings, to the location of a vault or vault key. But I could be wrong. I am afraid I cannot make a conclusion as to this matter until we recover the entire pattern. Please keep searching.
Yes, Miss Tannis. Anything you say, Miss Tannis. Kiss my ass, Miss Tannis. Inventory again. Wow, this guy can run. Reminds me of me when I was young. Uh-oh, what have I triggered? Being an athlete, going running really fast.
This was always your end.
I can see everything from here. exact one to describe what I'm seeing. This form of psychosis appears more potent than any drug I'm aware of, and somehow suppresses the subject's pain receptors entirely. To trigger this psychosis would create instant, formidable soldiers, regardless of equipment or training. And yet there is a second application I see more value in. If I could release an airborne delivery system in a dense population, I could turn neighbor against neighbor. In military parlance, softening the target. Then our armies could simply waltz through the gates.
I think I'm a long way from you. Haven't followed me, have you?
I got my eye on you, saucy little so-and-so.
Blood loss nearing catastrophic rates. Administering thinners to prevent vomiting.
There are some stairs that you get that you kind of get stuck on. Or it looks like you're stuck once you've popped out of one of these little traveling things. Dude, if I can find my way here, you can.
This is where they kept the survivors. Anyone who survived the tests just found themselves in a deeper hell.
You would appear to be over there. Oh, you're over there.
It has to stop.
Damn.
Go to the map. You should fall down a big long staircase, because I did. Or I could just do this, if you want.
I like your enthusiasm, beast.
Sounds good. Yep. Now jump down them. Make sure you land on something, though. There you go. Right. Bad guys, you're about to die.
The spirit.
Great.
death was their only chance at peace. I yearned for it too long. That bastard Benedict kept me alive.
Have fun rotting.
Self-preservation instincts completely nullified. Curiosity increased. Incision on temple prompted subject to manually investigate depth of the wound. Subject audibly inquired if it was where the voice lived.
There's a legendary shit popping up all over the place.
I watched that gas make the others into drooling, cannibalistic monsters. But it just made me feel small, weak.
I got her five.
And wait for the pain to go away.
That is horrible. You should not have suffered so.
Back to the churning chaos!
Oh, bugger. Can't pick any of them up.
It is a testament to Krieg's indomitable will that he was able to survive these trials, even in the face of such blatant disregard for life. Perhaps he has something to teach us about the resilience of the human spirit.
See, if I drop something to pick him up, it's only going to be another legendary, whereas, and I'll lose it. It's here. So I can just pick that up, use it, and just ditch that a second. Pick this up, use it, and then I'll re-pick it up again. Once I've found the little box. Where's the little box I just picked up? Where's the fucking box? Oh, it's ridiculous being up there. This looks weird, I like this. Oh, nice.
Let them hear your rage.
I couldn't.
The tea party.
Is that now? Is this where that happened?
I have all the fancy cups.
You're gonna want to look away. I did.
Sizzle. Hear that? Hear the sizzle? Yeah. I've only got two. I don't even know if they're good to eat. I'll find out when I open the thingy. Oop. What's that? Go on in. The shit happening above you. Look up.
I've never seen anyone be
your
so
character, serious. Muppet.
So bloodthirsty. So.
Oh, can you see what I can see?
Benedict! No more wailing, no more quiet.
It's solidified.
Drunken, you're the
a pile of meat. Oh, what a blood and shit.
Subjects are functionally useless as soldiers, but could be deployed behind enemy lines as an area denial unit. Alternately, gas bombs could be used against general population, though gas remains ineffective in open areas.
Perhaps the water supply.
I found a little statue next to. Well, what? Nice.
Subject 24C. Or perhaps I should give you a name. You are different after all. Perplexing. an aberration, really. I'll admit my first inclination is to eradicate failure, but perhaps you have something to teach me, yes? About the minds of the psychotics? What allows you to resist me? Some innate quality the others don't possess? A chemical irregularity? Or are you just special? Well, we've all the time in the world. So let's see just how special you really are.
Needs or what? Ouch.
Just another escape psycho. We'll feed you to the rest.
Oh, some motherfucker crept up on me. Yeah, I noticed. Thank you very much.
They did to me. I never fought back. I curled up and waited for it to go away, for someone else to save me. But that someone
was you.
Free the broken doll.
So I shot at that thinking it was one of those glowing things.
I have to get out of here.
Bing.
I'll finally get a glimpse of who I was before this nightmare. Maybe now I can remember. Grab the mask.
The false face is protection!
It's gone. It's all gone. My past, my whole life.
Withered in the vein.
I am sorry.
So, this is it? Just me and you against the world, huh, man?
Pity the world.
You know what? It's okay. Even if I've lost my past, once I'm out of here, I'll finally get a chance to forge my own future. I think we're done here. Whenever you're ready, Vault Hunter.
Rolling, rolling, rolling. Keep that signal rolling. Does. That's I like. I've been pretty disappointed in this day and age that if you couldn't. Interesting. Way over here in the middle of nowhere is an echo log.
If we're stuck in here together, we might as well find a way to pass the time. I've got a joke. Ready?
Perversion, diversion.
Okay, here goes. Why did the skag cross the road?
Give chase! They scatter at my shadow! Disembowel! A belly full of coals! We feast!
There aren't any skags, it's a joke.
Hunt?
Right, imaginary, like a story. Why did the skag cross the road?
My shadow feeds!
I guess I never thanked you for getting us out of that nightmare lab.
No cakes for dead birthdays! On with the show!
Fair enough. Time to put the final touch on that statue.
It moves. Some statue. Kind of the statue is the whole essence of not moving. Ka-junk.
So valuable, he's had it locked away.
The wolf rages!
I'm seeing a huge spike in neural activity in there, Vault Hunter. And these are the exact same brainwave patterns I've recorded in other psychos. We're onto something here.
Well, let's see what's inside. And my part of the deal is done. I hope we find what you're looking for. I don't understand why you've kept me out of there for so long.
I'm guessing this is the grand finale. Awesome. You know, it's the first time we've ever done that. Done a whole thing. Yeah, I mean, we've played together, but not.
My scanners are going absolutely berserk. Pardon the term. It appears that you have finally made it.
Yeah, I was just having a nose.
When the butcher clears his throat, it's burning. I can feel it everywhere. Something clawing at me.
Ah, cry foul at the ringing of my teeth.
Okay, fine. You think you finally got a handle on this whole comedy thing? I'm game. Tell me your joke.
See where this goes.
Why didn't the skag cross the road?
I don't know.
It met me!
You know what? Not bad, man. Not bad.
Yeah, probably. We don't need the ammunition yet. So what's down here? Where I went, that is, obviously. I'm just sort of bluing out the brown bits. What's this? Anything? Nope.
Something lives in here, and it's mad.
Bloodstorms for the quarry!
Something very powerful is exerting itself upon Krieg's mind. Could this be it? What I've been searching for all these years? You must press on, Vault Hunter. The answers are close. I can feel it. Assuming feeling it can be considered a reliable source of data, which it cannot.
That.
This feeling, I know it. It's rage. Overpowering, all-consuming rage. I think it wants me.
I will not let that happen.
Stones will not crush the little man!
He's protecting me. Listen, you have to keep going without us. You have to fight this thing. We'll join you if we can.
Eat the savagery out of your lungs!
I bet she walks right through it. Rock and roll. Oh shit.
Let the hunt take you.
Thank you, Ants. You finally did something right.
Something is happening. I am losing contact with you.
Ooh. I can feel its power.
This place weakened. All its rage is focused on you now.
The wailing does not cease!
This isn't over yet, Vault Hunter. Get ready.
Death.
Your anger was your downfall.
The rage, it's gone. You did it. Something's changing. Vault Hunter, over here.
Hand big enough or what? Oh, I just went blue in all the brown bits. Oh, I've just gotta hang on a second, I just gotta pick up a little box. Use it. Oh, inventory's still fucking full. Bollocks! Yes, Ant, I know. Fucking thing. Be right there. Right. Move. Oh, that's odd. I can't either. What's that about then? There seems to be some kind of barrier and I can't talk to him. That's insane. How are you supposed to finish the fucking game? It's got to be something. They expect us to work it out, I suppose. Missed. Damn. These things are here for. I'm wondering if you have to land on one and then hop along and then somehow get on his arm and like that. Fuck! Missed again. Are you? Three what? Oh, the green things. Yeah.
I suppose I'll take that.
This is odd.